as strong as our bond is, I also want her to have a strong bond with the sheep because that's natural to her. And so it's beautiful to see her making those bonds with the other sheep and with Nina and Ollie, and seeing her enjoy just being a sheep and doing what she should be doing, out grazing and, you know, popping about when they have their play sessions. And seeing her happy makes me happy.